Hello, and welcome to part 4 of the Stargate Utopia Let's Play for Stellaris. So, last time, guys, one of the Wraith factions decided to attack us. Their fleet is pretty dang powerful. Ours is strong, but we just don't have as many ships on the target splits. It looks like our one ally that we were actually getting a little trading going with just got wiped out by one of the other Wraith factions. That's just grand. That's terrible, actually. Okay, and they're about to bring in some ships here. Destroy those. Just to ensure we don't have any issues. Perfect. We do have a scientist coming here as well. Why don't you research those? You guys, go engage that Wraith Armada again and see if you can bring it down. Oh! Mind, you're gonna destroy their reinforcements first. I guess if we keep reinforcing and we keep picking them off like this, I can't really complain. Because we just took out 4 of their ships for nothing. Didn't lose anything to do it either, so. Looks like our food issues should clean themselves up as soon as we get a few more. Ah, see it right here. This is food. Maybe we don't need that 3 power. We need food with that. Alright. Let's turn it up a little bit. We got our rally point. I need another ship or two. In all honesty, I think we need another drone ship and truce.
Construction complete. Debris analyzed. Construction complete.
Once that's done, there we go. Construction wait a few complete. Seconds to see if anything else comes through. Oh, the Wraith. Fall back. Let's go take this planet back.
System situation updated. Debris analyzed.
Perfect. Oh, that's actually wonderful.
System survey complete.
There are all the destroyed buildings now.
Research complete.
Let's clear out that. Got better border range. More tile blocker tech.
Debris analyzed.
They're rallying up everything they can right now. That's not good. Atlantis. Probably another drone ship. Sit over this planet, please.
Construction complete.
Okay. Power plant. Kill the mine. Oh good, we found another species of non-wraith.
Research complete.
Oh. Oh crap, I don't think you're gonna be around long. I doubt it. Everyone's inferior technologically to us, because we're just busting out the tech. Let's get that. Probably help a little bit.
Construction complete.
What's this?
Special project complete.
We'll research that and go back to exploring the galaxy.
Construction complete.
Build mining stations, you. Go build mining stations. That should help. So return the fleet to Atlantis. Oh, we got tech going. Better shields. Yeah, let's get the shields. Oh, get that. Plenty of that. One. I need more.
Special project complete.
Okay. Just want to build some ships.
Construction complete.
Oh crap, I think their fleet's on the move.
Construction complete.
Oh, boy.
System survey complete. Tile blocker cleared.
Oh, it is, that's for sure.
Construction complete. Hostile fleet detected.
Let's move out.
Construction need to get another hostile fleet.
Oh,
detected.
Crap, we gotta catch that. Don't let that transport get there.
Research complete.
Okay, that's being taken care of.
System survey complete.
Alright, well. Be a problem we have to deal with this food production for a little bit. We can get that station right.
Updated.
Hold on, let's go and look at leaders. Leaders, who do we have? as I'll keep you just in case. Atlantis needs a new governor, though. Alright.
Research complete. Anomaly found. Situation log updated. Tile blocker cleared. Debris analyzed. Research complete. System survey complete. Construction complete.
Is there any food here we can explore? Oh yeah, there's three right there. We need to upgrade these planets when we get a chance. We also need to build starports. A lot of starports. Gotta make sure all of our existing ones have generators on.
Complete. Debris analyzed. Tile blocker cleared. Construction complete. Tile blocker cleared. Construction complete. System survey complete.
They're equivalent now on firepower, so.
Hostile fleet detected.
What the? Oh, Jesus.
Construction complete.
Getting all the food we can, and it's still not cutting it.
Construction complete.
Let our money build up a little bit, because we need some more ships.
System survey complete. Construction complete. Debris analyzed.
What's this? The first curators. Oh, research faction. scientists. Oh, next click, we can build our first destroyer. I'm sure they're just. Oh, they don't have the yards. Okay.
Construction complete. Ships upgraded. Hostile fleet detected. Construction complete.
No, wait, hold on, ship designer. Oh, okay. That's fun.
Research complete.
Defense station, excellent. Let's do that. I'm gonna upgrade some planets. I don't even think I have planetary capital research done. Nope. I haven't even got that from yet. That's fine. Oh boy. Get the fleet back into Atlantis dock. That'll work. Alright, this Wraith War is really dragging out.
Search complete.
That'll help. I'll build another generator over there. Advanced shields. Let's go for a quick one.
Construction complete.
Looks like our food is finally caught up.
construction complete.
Yeah, so training a few troops. Might as well see what we can do.
Construction complete. Alien spaceport engaged. Situation log updated. Debris analyzed.
Wait, why did we jump right into the center here?
Construction complete.
They're falling back.
Construction complete. Construction complete.
That'll give us the time we need to rebuild a few ships here.
Research complete. Debris analyzed. Incoming transmission. Thank you.
animals. Just make them like us, but that'll help. Just kidding. A few warships going on here. Cannot be outgunned that badly anymore. Jeez. It's time to just pound out some ships, guys. Atlantis is gonna start building like crazy. It's not ever gonna be enough to match them one-on-one in firepower, but... Or I mean in numbers, but our firepower is gonna go way through the roof. Let's get some long-range shots going, too.
Incoming transmission.
Give us gun up this.
Yeah, let's do that actually.
Incoming transmission. Research complete. Construction complete. Debris analyzed.
Let's go. Observatory. Advanced shields.
Research complete.
Afterburners. Better armor. Yeah, next we're gonna start pouring money into our planets. Oh jeez. Let's get all these planets taken care of. Fleet's pretty strong. Ours is only 15 ships. Theirs is a lot more than 15. I mean, they have like 24 ships, but our fleet's stronger. You're gonna be needed to produce food for the galaxy, basically. That's your job. Save up for an energy grid here. Come on, just a little bit more. A defensive pack would put me against them, potentially.
Incoming transmission.
Alright, fine.
Construction complete.
That means they'd come to my A2. Actually, can we go offer trade deal information, active sensor link? You don't have technology that I want. I don't even know what your fleet's at. 600. That sucks. Oh well. There's always hope for the future.
Debris.
A lot of work to be done. Alright. Get the planets we have built up sufficiently before we do anything else.
Give us gun up this.
There's no getting a hive mind to like you, that's for sure.
System survey complete.
spend the money, get that upgraded. And I think everything's up to the next level, so next to star bases and everything. Okay. We got a lot of work to do here. Alright, but I'm gonna end the part here, guys, so see you next time.